ITO and Ocean Coalition forces are to launch a joint campaign. The collective strategic military force of the two armies will be referred to as the Allied Forces. The campaign will be called Offensive Campaign Number 4101. The objective of this operation is to secure a sea transit lane for the Allied Forces. To secure this channel, the Belkan forces occupying the Futuro Canal must be cleared out. You will be given a choice of missions in this joint operation. Offensive Campaign Number 4101 will be comprised of the following three air missions. First, there is Operation Gelnikos. This is an air-to-air surface operation, whose objective is to wipe out Belka's air squadron, port facilities, and surface weapons. Next is Operation Round Hammer. This is an air-to-surface operation, whose objective is to wipe out the Belkan fleet, its port facilities, and surface weapons. And the last mission is called Operation Costa. This is an escort mission, whose objective is to protect the naval vessels in Osea's Third Fleet, including its state-of-the-art aircraft carrier, which will be making a trial voyage. Fierce resistance by Belkan forces is expected in all three missions. Choose carefully which one you wish to participate in. That is all.
Special weapons fire remains.
Operation Costner succeeded, contributing to the overall success of campaign number 4101. Having passed safely through the canal, the Ocean fleet marks the beginning of our nation's counterattack.